Great stadium, lovely evening, great to have you with us. Welcome. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. And we feature a game from the FUT Champions Weekend League today. What a game this should be, Alan.
We're lucky to be inside this stadium. I mean, you couldn't buy a ticket yesterday. It's a sellout. Millions watching around the world on TV. Can't wait for the first whistle.
Probing pass. Put in from the wide area. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. Under some pressure straight away. Here's the lineup. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Danilo starts with Ferland Mendy at the back.
Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward. There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Kylian Mbappe, who was a star before the World Cup in Russia, but a superstar after it.
Yeah, what a young player, and he's only heading in one direction. Wonderful talent, he's got a good head on those shoulders too.
Here's Aguero. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage, he's done it well here. The shot gets blocked. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Here's Eder Militao. Pogba. Now De Bruyne. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Great technique. Sloppy work, really. Attacking now. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. And they've cut it out.
It's with Danilo.
It's Messi. Pogba. It's a turnover of possession here. Mbappe. He's given it away. Couldn't keep it. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's De Bruyne. Very good challenge. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Mbappe. Dembele. On to Mbappe to put them in front. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mendy. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner. We can have another look at that very important match-leading goal. Can go in from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them. Pogba! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Incisively played by De Bruyne. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Now Danilo. Matuidi. It's with Danilo. Matuidi. Maldini. Got a space for him. Now out on the wing. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
under some pressure, he shielded it well, intercepted well.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Read that well with the interception. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Pogba. Aguero.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
It's Aguero.
No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
It's Messi.
That's something for him to chase. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Pogba.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Trying to slip it through. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
It's with Danilo.
Pogba. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
Could whip it in from here.
Messi.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Might just be an equaliser on the cards here, Martin.
It's on the shot! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Ronaldo.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Out to a wide man who's got room. De Bruyne.
Aguero.
And it's Pogba.
Defender has to be quick.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's one. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Sergio Ramos.
Mbappe.
Greenwood. He went in well.
Looting the ball here, Ousmane Dembele.
Matuidi.
They've lost the ball.
Lionel Messi.
And the ball played to Mendy. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Pogba. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Now Danilo.
Ronaldo. And this could bring them level. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Greenwood.
Slip through. Real chance. He's in the clear. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now.
partito por mí. Yo por ti, tú 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 por mí. Mami. Colgando del cuello los juguetes. Del cuello los juguetes. Flores, aves, flores y billetes. Flores y billetes. Estamos worldwide a machete. Sí, sí. Y mira, mira, mira. Si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo quede.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith providing the commentary for you today. And coming right up for you, we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, looking forward to it, Martin. We've got a full house here, noisy crowd. Two good teams on a top-class pitch. Can't wait for this one.
Good vision here. Dembele.
Can he set himself now?
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get
to take the lead. That's a splendid stop from Jan Oblak.
Well, the striker cannot believe it.
Corner is a short one this time. Important touch from the defender there. And here are the 11 who will start the game today. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Presnel Kimpembe starts alongside Clement Longley at the back. And a partnership with these two.
Opportunity here! And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pogba. In quickly. Slipping it through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
He's gone too early. He's offside. Pogba. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Here's De Jong. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Mbappe. Roberto Carlos with the ball.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Now Tete.
Guided through.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Flag up. Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Good support running on either side. Read the intentions.
Pablo Sarabia. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least.
Interception here. Here's Aguero
taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Now Tete. Kimpembe. Pablo Sarabia.
To score!
He's put his body on the line there. Aguero.
Out into the wide areas now.
Sharp in the tackle. But it'll be a throw now. Yeah,
Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Tackle here.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Kenny Tete.
Is this the moment?
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
That's how to tackle. And this is Roberto Carlos.
Lovely, incisive pass.
All peters out rather for them. Frankie de Jong. Pogba. Mbappe.
It's De Bruyne.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
He's got some room out there. Change of direction, infield. Dembele. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Pablo Sarabia.
Looking to create an opening. They're looking good when they attack. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Chance for a break in numbers.
Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne.
A chance for the equaliser.
Oh, well saved.
Taking the touch for a short corner now. Really vital interception here. That's something for him to chase. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And this is Roberto Carlos. De Bruyne. And here's Paul Pogba. Chance to get the ball in the box. Mbappe. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
It's with De Jong. Dembele. De Bruyne. Mbappe.
To level it up now. It's a super goal. And it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game. And now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline. So away we go at 1-1.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Roberto Carlos. Dembele. It's with De Jong. Sergio Ramos. Here's De Jong. Mbappe.
Opportunity here.
Goal! Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal. Well, he was on his toes, the defenders were on the heels. Good take.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Mbappe.
Now it's De Jong.
gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Mbappe! We were sure that was going in, but Oblak had other ideas.
Well, half the crowd were on their feet ready to celebrate a goal.
They go short with the corner. The shot's on! Fearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
Um grande irmão. They don't want me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause and a death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil when a villa. From the sin that dwells but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel but the mind of a... Yo, I've got if I ever get provoked. Lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads, those are never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect, now I'm painting picture with flow. Chain to your love, sugarcoat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone so. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my... I need that. Pick up, then off to the... Now, I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my... to the Grammys. All my... dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my... Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, who you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears, my name in the hush.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith on the television gantry. Our featured action today, and it should be really spectacular. It comes from the FUT Weekend League. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Fair to say the home team isn't the strongest side in this weekend competition, but they've certainly done themselves proud with the way that they've played, and there's a chance here to move up in the world with a good performance and a victory.
This is the lineup. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required?
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
And it's with Ferdinand. Conte. The build-up is patient. Wan-Bissaka. N'Golo Conte. Saw the direction of the pass. Mbappe. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Gone short with the corner. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Now Drogba. It's with De Jong. It's with De Bruyne. Going forward with real purpose now. Bruno Fernandes. Now it's Drogba. Able to make the interception. Now De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. Good interception there. Steered through. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Good vision here. Drogba. Real chance. And they've scored. And the first goal will be such a boost to them. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Sissoko. Sissoko! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
In goes the corner. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Shot blocked here. They can be quick on the break now. Bruno Fernandes. What a good interception. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. David Luiz. Sissoko. And now Bernardo Silva. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. He's got a chance to cross. Bruno Fernandes. That's a turnover in play. Sissoko, Conte. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. De Bruyne. They've lost the ball. Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes! Here's De Jong. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Drogba!
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bruno Fernandes. Sissoko. Fernandes. Read that well with the interception. Out into the wide areas now.
Brilliant play. It's with De Jong.
De Bruyne. Slipping it through.
Dembele.
Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. And my goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Off we go again, 2-1. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
David Luiz.
Ferdinand. Conte. Bruno Fernandes. Promising forward play from them again.
The fourth official has indicated...
That's good passing, probing.
2 minutes.
Fernandes. Conte. This might be it. Well, they got away with it in the end. They could really give it away. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Bernardo Silva. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Swung in from the corner. Bernardo Silva. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
3-1 the scoreline. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Touches of magic from midfield from him today. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Conte. Conte. To Ferdinand. Here's Conte. Fernandes. Bernardo Silva. Bruno Fernandes. Got the tackle in. Pogba. It's with De Jong. On to Roberto Carlos now. Greenwood. Mbappe. Oh, it could be on.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Sissoko. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Now Drogba. Fernandes. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's blocked the shot well. Dembele. Frankie de Jong. Drogba. Greenwood. Dembele. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Sissoko. Wan-Bissaka. Conte. Now Drogba.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
It's with De Jong.
Frankie De Jong.
Pogba.
Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Here's De Jong.
Now Paul Pogba.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Drogba. Can he shoot here? Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Dembele.
Read the play well. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Great chance! What an important interception that was. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Could get a goal back here. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
David Luiz.
Greenwood.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. It's with De Jong. Dembele.
Mbappe.
Good purposeful challenge there. Ferdinand wins the day. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Crisp defending there. Now it's De Jong. Pogba. Roberto Carlos with the ball.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go.
He's made the interception. Now he wants to take them on. This could be it. Off the keeper, back into play.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some
in behind the defenders.
Pogba.
Greenwood. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
The clearance from Ferdinand. Here's De Jong. Mbappe. Made the challenge well. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go.
Wan-Bissaka.
And now Bernardo Silva. It's Drogba.
Frankie De Jong.
Mbappe. Dembele. Cuts it out nicely.
Oh, you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Well read by Ferdinand with the interception.
Well, they've got him behind here. Drogba is in. He's tried to hit the...
This one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
And they've got a man out wide. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Mbappe. Guided through.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Pull
one back here, saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Time to get the ball in.
Mbappe. Good challenge here.
Well, that brings an end to a pretty disappointing...
threatened like that, you know you're better than average.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. The football comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, and a chance for the visitors to move up the world rankings here. Just talking to one or two of the backroom staff beforehand, and they were talking about the great togetherness within the squad. It's a tight dressing room, and that's going to serve them well.
Pogba. Dembele. Greenwood. Dembele.
Under pressure, can he shoot?
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Now we can check on the lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Nelson Semedo starts alongside Theo Hernandez in defence. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, we picked a player to watch, and no surprises in that it's Kylian Mbappe. What are you expecting, Alan, to get from him today?
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Fekir. Ben Yedder. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Here's Theo Hernandez. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Guiding it through. Mbappe. It's with De Jong. Almost lost his balance, but didn't. Can he clear his lines now? out into the wide areas now. Fekir. Opportunity to take the lead. Out in front of goal. Fekir.
Talk about coming to his side's rescue. What a stop that was a moment ago.
And off he goes with some options. Here's De Jong. Fekir. It's a very good interception.
Roberto Carlos.
Greenwood.
Dembele.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Trying to catch the player in possession.
Fekir.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Here's Roberto Carlos.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Clever ball. Fekir!
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they've caught plenty of opponents this season off, trying to do that again.
It's about finding the right pass now.
Fekir.
Hernandez.
Here's De Jong. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. It's with De Jong.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Greenwood.
Mbappe.
To bring them level.
They have levelled it up. And this game takes another twist. And it's been very good value. We're really enjoying commentating on it. And I hope you're enjoying watching it, because it's one of the better games we've seen this season. And it's still time to go. Either side could win it from here.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
What an important interception that was.
Here's De Jong.
Ben Yedder. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Very good challenge.
Giving the ball away now.
Sharp in the tackle. It will be a throw now.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Modric.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. To the rescue, and how.
Strong and accurate from Roberto Carlos with the clearance.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Mbappe
guiding it through the defenders.
Well, the play is broken down now.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Modric. Now it's De Jong. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Here's De Jong. Now Diego Carlos. It's with De Jong. Semedo. This does look promising. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Chance to put it in the box from here. To put them in front. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front. And we restart the game 2-1. And he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Dembele. It's with De Jong. Semedo. Here's Diego Carlos. Dembele. And off he goes with some options. Ronaldo. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Spaced across the ball now. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. And that will be a throw. Here's Maldini. Made a quick interception. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here. Not panicking. Untidy work. Dembele. Well, the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's with De Jong. Pogba. Ronaldo. He's given it away, Ronaldo. Still 20 minutes to go. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Here's De Jong. Semedo. Dembele. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Referee has blown. he's given. And the free kick.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Eder Militao. That's cut out.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Ben Yedder.
Now it's De Jong.
Semedo. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Ronaldo.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
And here's Paul Pogba. Now it's De Jong. Ronaldo. Now you could see what he was trying to do. Pass it into the net. Have passed it off target, well off target.
That's a great interception.
Been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here.
Wonderful work with the ball then. Here's De Jong.
Modric.
What he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
And there's the interception.
Sergio Ramos.
Pogba.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
An opportunity here, with some space to work the ball into.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Here's Eder Militao. Well, they haven't managed it today, the visitors. There was a set target for...
She was my favorite. She was my favorite. she was in a hot mess. He probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo isn't flowing, his mind is focused on other things. How, when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you wanna, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term. Hey, cause he's never been a long term guy. Hey, how the f did I just take the wrong turn? I'm stuck, this date is a slow burn. I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat more about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. Talking about the world, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus you look taller in your profile pic. How the f did I just take a wrong turn? This date is a slow burn, I just don't learn. Now I don't know why I swear.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Our featured match is the final game in the FUT Champions Weekend League. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, I think quite rightly the home team today will be delighted with what they've achieved. I don't think they could expect to do much more. They've played to their maximum and followed their manager's orders perfectly. And they'll be hoping to end with another win here.
Here's Richarlison. It's with De Bruyne. Fellon Mendy. One or two options now in forward areas for them. We could get a cross in here. It's De Bruyne. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Sissoko. David Luiz. Fellon Mendy. Well, they keep moving the ball here. That's given away possession. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Roberto Carlos loves to get on the ball. Pogba. Well, when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
Dembele. Alexander-Arnold. Trent Alexander-Arnold. De Bruyne. The build-up is patient. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. Eder Militao. Moving it nicely and productively here. Excellent play to lose his marker. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And Ronaldinho intercepting. He's very good at... This is how they love to play on the break. And he's done it!
Well, it's the dream scenario, scoring on your debut. And it takes so much of the pressure off.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And off he goes with some options. Now Richarlison. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And it's going to be his throw here. It's Cruyff. Now it's De Jong. Cruyff. Steered through. It's a penalty. More problems, Alan.
Oh, my word. It's a bad day at the office, to say the least, so far.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
Switched the play beautifully. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's Cruyff. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Maxima.
Read the intentions.
Pogba. Frankie de Jong. Now Cruyff.
Lovely ball from Cruyff. Ronaldinho. Clear opportunity.
Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, it's all downhill from here, isn't it? Two goals on his debut. He won't forget today. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Restarting at 2-0. De Bruyne. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Dembele!
Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. That's a foul, free kick. Gives it away, straight to the opposition. Slipped through by Cruyff. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Mendy. Comes to get it to feet, he's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Dembele.
Ronaldinho! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage. But he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Interception here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Now Richarlison. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Dembele. It's with De Bruyne. Dembele.
The fourth official is indicating.
Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Well, that's just scraped the post from the free kick.
Oh, it's a top effort, just a couple of inches out.
Pogba. Now Cruyff. Now it's De Jong. Mbappe trying to spot a potential ball to open. Half-time whistle has gone and it's 3-1. Ready to go for the second half as the action restarts in the final game of the FUT Champions Weekend League. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. Cruyff. Pogba. Ronaldinho. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Read the play well. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Kidding themselves, really, with this passing, because they're not challenging the opposition, as the scoreline shows.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Ronaldinho. It's Cruyff now.
Mbappe.
Now with Cruyff. Now with Mbappe.
Here's De Jong. Dembele. Dembele.
Can't lose it here.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Looting the ball here, Ousmane Dembele.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Johan Cruyff.
Can he shoot?
The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. He's looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent. So they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
And the referee says, free kick. Well, he's spoken to the player. Just a little dressing down rather than a booking.
Yeah, a bit of sensible man management from that man in black, and you like to see that.
Mbappe.
Dembele! It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, Ronaldinho's pass is cut out. Well, they've lost the ball.
Good vision.
Mbappe.
That's a good block.
Got possession back for his team. Here's Cruyff. Promising forward play from them again. Here's Richarlison.
And the ball now with Ronaldinho.
Now Cruyff. Made a quick interception. Out into the wide areas now.
Sissoko. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
They could be in behind the back line.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Pogba.
They can be quick on the break now.
Mbappe.
A real opening for him. We knew about the pace. And it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Dembele.
Good vision here. Cruyff.
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
And that'll be another corner. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
to Ronaldinho. Sergio Ramos. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Ronaldinho. Mbappe. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Pogba.
Well, that's a clever pass. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
That's a good idea with the pass. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Room in which to attack. David Luiz.
Done well to protect possession for his team.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Now it's Usman Dembele taking on the defenders. Here's Eder Militao. Oh, it's over, and home is where the heart is. Well played, the home team, and the supporters are delighted. They know what this win means.
Yeah, they were demanding a victory to move their side up a tier in the world rankings. That's exactly what they've achieved.
I guess Alan will be pleased to have got the debut out of the way. What did you make of